To shut down a Windows 8 PC, move the mouse to the lower left corner. In the Start menu, click on Settings. On the right sidebar, click on Power and then on Shutdown.